begin our broadcast with this. New tonight at 10, Jarvis Christian College will be postponing on-campus classes due to the Omicron variant. Now, this is delaying the return of students who are trying to start their spring semester. And students return on the 19th, but classes will begin virtually on the 10th, and in-person will resume on the 24th. And President Dr. Lester C. Newman said in a statement that the safety of the students and staff is their number one priority.